AK's still standing here.
No.
Why? What? What is Tiki doing?
I don't know what Tiki's doing. You tell Tiki what Tiki's doing.
Tiki don't want to play with me?
No, that's why Tiki's here.
Okay, well, sorry then. You can see all of the areas I explored, so you can get mad at me now.
Hi, Tiki.
Ah.
Were you taking me?
I'm going the Fowey, but you can look on the map and see. I unlocked that Nostoy place because my wayward thing wanted me to go there. Or my whatever you call it, the
Stellar
Union. And then I went west to your favorite place in the game, apparently. Followed the road down to the second thing, and then that was where I did. I haven't been in there since. So that's what I did. I don't know if I can even do that event in multiplayer, but
I don't know.
I'm sure Tiki already did that.
Back in a couple weeks ago.
There's like 5 days left on it or something, so. Tiki.
What?
Tiki, right? I'm doing 62,000 damage. I'm lucky if I break 5,000.
That Eve, 62,000 damage is nothing.
That's with my burst, Tiki, and I'm already over my level cap for my adventuring. I have 21,000 out of 15,000 XP.
Oh my god, my adventure rank went up today. I'm no longer shit.
I can't until I world level up, and I don't think I would survive on a world level up.
Mm. You so. Can with an artifact set.
Yeah. On one or two characters, Tiki.
Yeah, you, well, of course you can. You only need one party.
One or two? There's about four people in a party, Tiki.
Yeah, but you only need one damage dealer and one support. You don't have to have all four.
Okay, Tiki.
What?
I can't do the things right now for Diana. Because her talent material is locked away. It's only Tuesday.
Adventure EXP and adventure rank. You are required to. Oh, I can't level up anymore until I increase my world level.
That's what I'm stuck at.
Well, good thing I only have 312,000 more XP to go before I need to worry about that.
Okay.
Which will literally take another year and a half.
Why?
I was level 57 since, like, 2022.
So you're not getting all of that up for a long time, is what you're saying?
Yeah, you probably, and even if I do, I'm probably just gonna lower it back down to 8.
Is it only taking a year and a half because you're not playing every single day?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Does Tiki need to do his daily things?
No.
Hmm? You already did them?
Mm-hmm. Or I don't know if I did that today, for today. How do I check? I don't know how to check. There's a new event that started.
Yeah, some weird Bomberman thing. And it timed you every day for the next stage of it.
That means that it's not fully unlocked yet.
Yeah, there's only 2 stages right now. It's very simple, thankfully. I really hate it when I take forever to do. It's literally just Bomberman. So far, anyways, the first 2 stages basically complete it and don't lose all your health.
Mm-hmm.
That's how you get the max rewards.
So. I did it last time.
It was the last time?
October 2023, I think, was the last time they did it.
Okay.
It says I have done my commissions today.
What was that?
I'm trying to think what I need to do. I guess I can just spend my... Oh, no. No, I have to wait.
What?
I don't know. Okay, what other effects do I have for Aka? I have two probably not great things for her.
Confirmation.
I mean, check information.
Yeah, I'm staring at your Ayaka.
I can't. Just throwing stuff I have to give her.
Feather's alright.
Feather.
これが旅人さんの普段の暮らしですか?
Doesn't have the attack percent.
Hold on a minute, what the hell? Okay, I can definitely see. I can definitely see a major issue with your Ayaka. Do you want to work on your Ayaka?
I don't know. What is my major issue? My HP flower?
It's always HP.
The flower.
Your goblet, which is pyro damage.
Yeah, I literally couldn't have anything else, so it was the only one of the set I could actually get. And the 5-star version of that I managed to get was Electro Damage. So, I figured I might as well just stay with that because it has better stats than HP, percent HP, and defense, like the on the Electro Damage one. So... That's why I decided I didn't like the artifact grinding. It's very awful.
How are you to look at my Ayaka?
Because you have it unhidden, so I can look at it.
Well, I did that when we were playing last time. You said it didn't work.
Probably because one of us needed to restart the game before it worked.
My team is what's on my showcase.
I've stared at your stuff quite a bit since then.
Why?
Including the amount of achievements you have collected.
Which is what?
I don't know, like 10.
Okay, what is...
I can't see the achievements, I can just see your total number.
Okay, how?
Bigger number than Tiggy?
No.
Yeah.
Okay, Tiggy.
Katana wa waza o sasae. Takumi wa takara o yusu.
Oh, wait, that's what I wanted to do.
Huh?
I'm gonna look at my character list that I have.
Of the characters you own?
I have Fremenae, Annette, Kale.
Where did you get Fremenae?
I don't remember. Generally, I don't. Join party on 9/10/2023. So, whatever happened... Wait, that's weird. That's literally a year ago today.
Oh, that is weird.
What the fuck? That's so weird. Okay. Sayu, join party on 9/10/2023.
You must have polled.
What was I polling for? Was that... Oh, it was for Zhongli.
Tiga's
join party on 9/10/2023. And you were there for that because you made me.
That was the last time we played, I guess.
Yes.
1 year
That's
ago.
That's what I do. I guess. Okay. I just wanted to see how many dentures I have. I only have Kali and my traveler.
You need Nahida. She's literally the god of Dendra. And has a small bean. I mean, is a small bean.
Stop.
What? It's true. She is a small bean.
Wow. Kali.
Huh?
So let's try it. So the Dendro Traveler is better than Kali. Kali. According to that website. They're both, well, I mean, they're both in the same ranking, but because they're 5-star, they're above.
Kali. Is Kali the one with the cringe voice line?
I don't know. So I guess until I have Nahida, I will just keep using my traveler for Densha.
Oh, Nahida's coming. And she's also getting a banner soon.
Stop.
Next update. October.
What's that? Okay. And maybe we may or may not play Final Fantasy tonight because I'd want us to do the event. Which means I'll have to spend my last couple of dollars to do that.
Oh my god, you mean Tiggy might actually get to see Aki?
What do you mean?
Like, come on.
I don't know if I'm fully ready, but I know that you probably want to do the event now before it goes back.
I think he wants to play Final Fantasy. I think I told you that today.
Isn't there a mount you don't have at Gibbs?
There's no mount in any event.
Oh, as far as I know. So it doesn't matter.
It does matter. There's definitely an event right now that we need to play.
Okay, it's okay. What do you want?
There's Rockies.
Wait, what? Oh, down. I thought you went up. Oh.
Apparently I can also break it. Look at that. Look at that chest with your one primo or two primos.
Did they even give me any? I didn't see anything pop up.
What?
Yeah.
Back in, they weren't giving primo gems back in Mondstadt for shit chests?
At least not for that one, anyways. I just got random stuff. Okay, well, let me go to Mondstadt.
You're in Mondstadt.
City.
Oh.
I need to see if I have enough to make the orange versions of the stuff for Diana.
Another tiny bean.
What?
What?
Who is?
Diana. I thought Ayaka's got a tiny bean.
Well, she's Asian.
So she's got a bush. So you wouldn't even see the bean, is what you're saying. It would be hidden.
Okay. I have to. Oh my god, it's gonna take forever to get the things for the last thing. Not that I can even get her leveled up to that, anyways. Okay.
Tiggy's here. Tiggy
still
is Tiggy. Literally
is
here.
So I could spend all of my stuff and I'll probably not even get one.
I have been playing this game for a very long time and that has never happened to me.
What?
What do you mean why? This has never happened to me.
What? Not getting what you want?
Spending all of my stuff and not getting a single thing I want. I've always managed to get what I consider good enough.
Just the main stat?
Just main stat is most important, then substats are like semi-important if you want good enough. But you don't need all those substats. Don't let the freaking community tell you otherwise.
You're going to get both the two people that watch these videos. They'll hear you say that and start raging at you in the comments.
Like your Ayaka will become night and day difference when you replace that defense circlet and that pyro damage. Goblet.
Yeah.
Can guarantee.
5-star version with a defense circle again.
I'm not sure. You'll want. I think it's a crit circlet. Whether it's rate or damage, regardless. either way.
Okay.
And ideally, you'll want a...
her sword, which is her best weapon.
Do you have an offset goblet that you can use?
What is that?
That means not of her set.
Instead of pyro damage?
Like, do you have any other artifact at all, regardless of what type of set it is, that,
none of the things.
Like, well, what's their stat? Their primary stat?
It's one of these purple ones. The 5-star ones is Dendro, Hydro Damage, Electro, and Dendro again. I guess I have a Maiden's Beloved Cryo Damage bonus.
So the primary set is Cryo?
Yes.
Is it 5-star?
No, it's 4-star.
Okay, well, don't worry about it right now. We'll worry about that after we get everything else finished.
I don't know what everything else is.
Your other artifacts.
Okay, well. Alright, well, I remember where I went for her thing. It's on the top of the...
Is her weapon... How far is your weapon?
It's level 80 right now. I can't level it up. I have all the materials to level it up, but I can't until I'm adventuring 50.
Oh, that's fine, then.
I have exactly... Well, besides the handguards, but I have 6 of 6 Golden Branch of A Distance C and 27 Chaos Oculi. Lie.
Now they changed Ayaka's domain to make it easier, I've been told, so it's been rebalanced.
Why were they telling you that? Were you trying to
Because
make her better?
In the past I hated her domain. It was one of the ones that would rage me.
Yeah, I remember you being unhappy. Now before we start it, you have to give me a second because I will be going bye-bye if I don't do it. So, just give me a second. I have to pull the trash cans to the curb. So, give me 1 second. Okay, Tiki. Okay?
お茶と同じく丁寧に味わってこそ本来の趣が分かるものです。
What are you doing?
I was studying.
On what?
On Ayaka build.
Okay.
Just so I know what stats are required here. Recommended what? Elements, fire. Okay. Good thing my DPS is fire. Just one, this big guy. They used to have the Abyssal Mages, too.
I'm not gonna do anything useful.
Just heal, I guess. Oh no! I ran out of pyro.
Bonus circlets.
Great.
That's the 5 stars that I get for my bonus.
貫こう。
料理の時間で料理作
るや。Ow。
Still alive.
Because I'm shit.
I was just wondering, I didn't see any health on his health bar. So one winged angel?
No.
Ah.
I wouldn't say she's very much of an angel.
Goblet. HP.
Logna.
Oh, fuck me.
Okay.
Hmm?
Oh my god, these faces.
It's fine.
Fine, okay.
You're not getting wrecked.
What is the chilies do?
What is the what?
What do the chilies do?
Increase attack.
The chilies?
No, that's one of our constellations. So, I mean, yes, she's always done that, but you have to have her constellation, obviously.
What do you want me for? God. I did something to make you angry.
Mm-hmm. You're doing more damage, so it's gonna target you.
No.
Yeah.
No way. Mm-hmm. No. You even said yourself to him that does no damage. But when you're in a level 0 world, it feels like she's very powerful.
Usually because you're not supposed to be on level 0 for very long. It kind of forces you very quickly.
Does it?
Yeah, it should.
Well, what happens that makes them force you? I forget.
You hit a high enough adventure rank.
They make you not able to do that. Oh.
And then you can't level up adventure rank any higher, yeah, until you do it.
Higher damage bonus.
Oh.
Yeah.
Right when I said that, echo ass.
Owie.
I know it's gonna have to happen.
Why is that?
Someone's gonna need to use the typewriter.
What do you mean by that?
Meaning, create the goblet.
Oh my god. Well, that requires a level up thing. I mean, I don't need.
Well, you're going to salvage them immediately anyways, that's...But in return, you can craft exactly what you want. And do you happen to know what one of the hardest artifact to get is? A goblet of the corresponding element. So you can skip that entirely.
Skip. Rose, I have to put resources in leveling up the thing. I don't have a lot of things to level them up. So there's no more. An attack, it's just a feather. I don't know, it's got crit rate, defense, and HP percent. Another feather. Elemental mastery, HP and HP percent this time.
Do you have condensed resin to use?
Pretty sure yes, why?
I'm not talking about like fragile resin. Path. I'm talking about condensed resin.
No, I don't condense it if it's something I have to make. Why?
Because it'll give you double the rewards.
Oh. I used to have them probably the last time. Like last year when we played.
It's not fair. Wait, I don't. When you use the shield, it only gives it, I guess, to the host.
Yeah, I don't know why that is. I mean, is that supposed to go on everyone?
I assumed it did, but apparently not.
No, I only have 69 fragile resin.
Right.
I wonder who actually uses their prima gems to do this.
People like that certain accounts, like the one that's 150,000 US dollars in equivalent exchange or whatever. Okay.
Oh, I didn't even get thing I wanted. I just got something for a hydro damage set. And that's an HP version of that.
Fuck, I'm dead. What?
I have to use my heal.
Hey, you can't heal me anyways. Ow.
How often do you actually get every stat you want from this?
When
Has that ever happened to you?
What do you mean? For substats or for primary?
For all of it. Just all of it.
I'm very confused.
Have you ever gotten the main and all the substats for a thing before from doing that? Just these domains, not just this in particular. For whatever artifacts.
Let me see, where's Ganyu? Because I'm pretty sure Ganyu was my top of the top. Yes.
You actually got one.
I have a Ganyu with crit rate, crit damage, attack percent, and elemental mastery substats, which is literally every single one you would want.
Okay.
That's why people... That was the only character I've ever had people praise me for because of how well-built she was.
Wow. Gosh, why do you have people complain about your characters now?
People don't complain, more or less they just say, well, being 99% efficient isn't good enough because it's not 105% efficiency.
Kingdom.
You can't do the last stage of Spiral Abyss in 35 seconds, so it's not really an efficient team.
Wow.
Thankfully, most of those people are gone from my hero base. It's
they just didn't like you for ignoring them or something.
I don't know. They're just not around. Don't do that to Tiki. Sad Tiki.
Tell me.
Nothing.
Tell me, Tiki.
Just you.
Okay, what about me?
You bouncing around.
Okay. Actually, both of my characters here both have bells on them. When I think about it. Yeah, Ayaka has ringing too when she runs on.
Ayaka doesn't have a Neko ass though.
No, she doesn't. Just a Japanese one.
Just a sad little Japanese ass.
Oh, yeah. No, I got a flower. It's HP, percent, crit damage, and defense. You said the flower is always the same.
The flower is always HP, and the feather is always attack.
Okay. Use my resin soon.
If you do, I recommend making condensed resin.
Okay. That'll have to be after this one. What does that cost? That costs my fragile resin?
You will use fragile resin and then turn the normal resin into condensed resin. Your feather is the only one you don't need. I think your feather is good at the moment, or okay.
Okay, well, I guess now I have to leave. I have to make something. demand stats. Where do I make this thing?
At a crafting bench.
Where the blacksmith has?
No, a crafting bench.
Is that what this says?
Yes, that's what it's called, is a crafting bench. It's also sentient.
That's weird.
Right there it is.
Where do I look for this?
It's the first option that pops up, condensed resin.
Oh. Wait, what the fuck? Oh, it needs my resin to make?
It uses your normal resin, yes. All it does is give you, it just condenses it. You don't lose anything.
I have 62 crystal cores for this.
I think that's all crystal cores are used for, is this.
Wow. How many? I can only make one right now unless I put more fence in.
Uh-huh.
How many should I make?
You can have up to 5 at a time.
Oh, I guess I'll do that.
It'll just give you double reward, so you don't have to do the domain as many times.
Is this what you use every time you try and grind for something?
Mm-hmm.
What happens? I guess when I run out of these fragile resins, I just have to wait forever.
You shouldn't run out. Unless you're trying to build every single character right now, it should be good.
If I try and max them at 5. Okay. God.
Call of Duty?
No, I said God.
God doesn't exist.
Wow. Okay.
What are these notices? Oh, it's Tiggy. Okay.
What do you mean?
It's the loading screen tip.
Okay.
He really likes just dropping everything to charge you.
Oh my god.
It's high!
So now he wants to fight.
Got an achievement.
For what?
Something you probably already got.
Which is what?
It's an achievement for doing. Oops. Oh, I can't get the achievement while we're in a domain.
Okay.
It's for completing 200 domains in co-op.
Okay. Oh, I got 2 5-stars of this Gilded Corsage set. I don't need for Hydro damage.
Great. Maybe you'll get a Hydro character.
Yeah.
He's not dying.
Hey. I got more of that set of the hydro stuff, both of them.
Oh, you finally did it! That's what you need! Okay.
Wow, it subsets her defense, crit rate, and energy recharge, which are none of the things. Well, maybe energy
Substats that you need are crit damage, crit rate, energy recharge, or attack percent for Ayaka.
Just energy recharge, and this is the only thing that the crit rate doesn't probably matter, so.
I just said crit rate.
Never
crit damage.
Never said crit rate, crit damage, energy recharge, or attack percent. Never speak those words in Genshin. Crit rate doesn't matter.
Okay. Where did you just say that? Because that one place you talked about. What was that? Game 8?
Mm-hmm.
That's all very weird. This is the one I always have trouble navigating because of how everything's organized when I looked at this one.
Are you on Ayaka's page?
I'm just on the page, not Ayaka specifically. It's the website. I don't even know how to find her.
Well, you just type in Ayaka build. I seem to have fallen. Oh. What? What?
Star, some squiggly lines, a degree symbol, and a little plus sign. What's their name?
What?
That's so weird. Weird name. Okay. Something's wrong with my throat.
It's Tiki's fault.
No.
Right.
Well, that's better than fucking pyro damage, so we can at least go with that for now.
Okay.
Wait, so that means... Wait.
Oh, I can't stare at you right now. While we're in a domain. I can't see all of your artifacts. I can only see what you have equipped.
Yeah. I still didn't get a better sands. That's nice.
Well, the sands thing you need is attack percent.
Well, that is what I have, but it's a 4-star.
Oh, right. Okay, let me see. Artifacts. Let's see. Yes, your feather. Your feather's fine. Could be better, but it's gonna be good enough, I'd say. Flower. I'd say the same thing. Good enough. We know you've got a better circlet now. And you don't have cryo damage, but you do have attack percent, which is at least something.
Yeah.
Hmm.
So I just replace that with something here.
I would put your 5-star crit damage circlet in. At the very least.
Okay.
And then I would. Does that only have 3 substats?
Yeah.
I would level it up to 4 and unlock your 4th substat. Just to see what it is. Ideally, these will be taken to level 20 each.
Pika pika.
Pika pika.
Oh, more defense.
Oh,
defense
that's
percent.
That's just great. Amazing.
Uh-huh. Okay.
What are your substats then? Because I can't see it.
It's crit damage, or subset. Crit rate, energy charge, defense, and defense percent.
Okay, at least you've got 2 substats that are good.
Yeah. Okay. What do I do with this old one, then?
You just don't use it. Or you can use it to... What I would suggest is that you make... a sanctifying elixir so you can craft a cryo damage piece.
Well, I don't know what to use I like that.
To do that, you have to salvage a bunch of your artifacts. Whoops.
You get more if it's more level that? Huh?
Yes, you need 100 levels worth of artifacts. And they need to be at least 4.
Oh my god.
But in return,
I don't
you
even know if I have that.
You should.
100 levels worth of artifacts?
Well, that's... You just have to level them up a few times. And that's only 10 artifacts.
Any artifacts?
Any artifacts you don't want. Oh no, it has to be 5-star, I'm pretty sure. I'll double check just to make sure, but I'm pretty sure.
Those are 5-stars only. I don't think I have.
Yes, it needs to be 5-stars. Okay. You definitely have 10 5 stars you don't want. Level 10 of them up to level 10, and then you'd be able to salvage those.
Oh, is that what I should do right now?
It would get you your cryo piece right away without needing to worry about trying to get it. And that's the hardest piece to get.
Oh my god.
As long as you're certain that Ayaka is a character you want to use.
I spent over $100 to get her and her weapon.
Because you can only do this once per cycle.
What's a cycle?
Like every 40 days, you can only do this once.
Okay.
It's basically once every major update.
Wait, every major update's 40 days?
Give or take, yeah. About a month, month and a half.
What's the next major update? Like an area expansion or something?
No, they're not doing an area expansion next update, they said.
Or well, what is it then?
It's going to, I'm pretty sure it's just an expansion of the Archon story.
So they're not adding any new areas. They're just doing more story.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Well, there's supposed to be a new world boss, so for the new 5-star character.
Alright. Okay.
God. What?
I don't know if I have enough stuff to do this.
Don't you?
I don't have a whole bunch of stuff. Oh my god. Why
is Arlecchino dead?
I don't know. Well, I guess I do have some of these new... I don't know, maybe they're not new. Should I use items that increase it, or should I use random, like... green artifacts to level it up, or should I use these weird potion things?
Use your trash artifacts first. Always save your potions until the last.
Well, what's trash? Everything in
purple? Now
that
you have access to 5-star, everything below 5-star.
So, I mean, I press 4-star materials and under.
Mm-hmm. That's how I do it.
Advance to next tier.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'll use all of this healing bonus chocolate, I guess. Oh, it got defense as well for its...
I wouldn't go higher than 10 levels per artifact, at the very least.
Can you stop it to do that?
Just go like 10, 11, 12, whatever it does. As long as just don't keep going beyond, is what I mean.
It needs to be level 10.
No, it needs to be at least level 4. But if you do 10, you only need 10 artifacts. I think that's
okay. No, I take it. I woke up like 2 hours ago. I just don't feel that great, that's all.
It's because of Dicky.
No. Okay, I have a level 10 circuit thing now.
Now you just gotta do it 9 more times. 9 different 5 stars.
Fuck.
It's good.
I'm not filled with materials like you Chiggy Hips, really. Whenever I see all these things get melted away, it brings me pain.
Well, that's what those artifacts are made to do, be melted.
Okay. Of course, we'll make this door open so I can hear her TV talking about presidential debate.
Oh, I might as well grab my achievable. Yay!
I guess let's do this random gladiator's triumphus I have. Oh, it's very Roman.
The gladiator set, yeah.
What is that even good for, anyone?
It's great for DPS or offset pieces.
Okay. Wait, I forgot what that is already. I remember you told me something.
You have 5 artifact slots, but a full set is only 4. An offset is the... you don't have to have 5 of the same set. You can pick one that's off the set.
Okay.
That's usually what you have to do for, like, cryo damage, but you're lacking cryo damage altogether, so... Like, I'm pretty sure my Nahida is dendro damage bonus, if I remember correctly. Artifacts. Elemental mastery? Yeah, her offset is a dendro damage. It's literally just the offset. Because it's what you almost always have to do. And holy shit, those substats are ass.
From Nahida?
Yeah, for my Nahida offset. Well, that's what I told you. You don't have to be the perfect stats. It just needs to be good enough.
Okay. Good enough for government work.
I don't think the academia is a government.
That's the saying. The implication is that government employees do the bare minimum to do exactly what they need instead of the best.
Right.
I think it's a little disrespectful, but I get the joke. It's been a saying, I think, since my grandfather was alive. So. You getting the shivers?
Well, there is a pooting Nico, so.
No, there is not.
Yeah?
Oh my god.
You know what? I'm gonna just leave for a second. Oh, maybe I can't even do this in co-op. I guess we'll find out.
Leave to do what?
I have ingredients that are processed. I was just gonna go grab them.
Oh, fuck me.
What?
Actually, I leveled up some random 4-star before. Oh, well.
99 flour and 99 sugar, thank you. Why have I completed a weekly mission? Oh, domains. Take that. Yoi. Wow. You can tell this place was made 4 years ago. Compared to the new stuff.
Why does it look bad?
It doesn't look bad, it's just like a lot less detail. Kind of
the PNG backgrounds or something.
What?
And it's like Tiggy when we're, I think, was it? We were playing something and you were making fun of the like two-dimensional background or something.
Yeah.
Or maybe it was Final Fantasy, I think.
Probably Final Fantasy.
Oh, this is painful.
No, it'll be unpainful when you craft the artifact.
Yeah, but I won't have anything left to level things up with anymore.
This
is the exact reason I, in the battle pass, I switched one of the rewards from those weird page things to the artifact XP.
You switched away from the EXP cards?
Yes, because, I mean, I guess I could switch it with money, but I have a lot of that right now, or a lot, relatively speaking. I mean, should I keep it on the EXP card then?
If you're going to...
I need, like, all of those things.
The problem with you not wanting to use artifacts to create other artifacts is when you go to get a new character, you're going to have to grind artifacts for them, and you'll then gain a bunch of trash. So you then be burning the trash.
Oh, I don't want the weird potion things then.
They're just there to be extra useful for leveling up your stuff, but you can always get more.
Oh, I shouldn't choose that, is what you're saying.
For what?
Because I'll get a bunch of random artifacts.
For your battle pass?
The battle pass.
No, that's fine to pick for your battle pass.
Well, you said I shouldn't replace that with the
well, just because card. The EXP card, because if there's something that you can very much block yourself with, it's not being able to level your characters up because you run out of cards.
Okay. I barely get battle pass up anyway, so it's...
Where do you even switch the reward?
Change it's reward. The top left.
I'd say money would be the least one, but then again, I apparently have also turned off EXP cards, so don't listen to me.
Wow. Well, apparently you didn't even remember doing that then.
I have it set to money, mystic enhancement, and then the potions. Probably just because I grind ley lines a lot, I guess. I don't know.
I don't. It's probably what you do when you aren't going to play very much and you just want to spend the resin.
I do bosses usually for that.
Really? Okay.
Yeah. Or whatever my weekly is that I need to do.
Okay, what's that one? One, two, three, four, five.
Oh, Sealy, how
cute. Seven. I only have...
Do you need to grind more artifacts?
Never mind, no. I was just looking at one section. I forgot I have four other areas to look at.
What I'm doing while you're doing that.
Which is what?
Something. Just don't worry about it.
Are you stealing my resources?
I'm just picking up berries and mint and shit that's sitting around on stat.
Why would you do that?
Because I didn't think you would ever notice.
No, I wouldn't. Why would you do it?
It's an addiction.
Enhanced 5 artifacts, a total of 60 levels for this BP period. Oh. I got 20 artifact enhancement potion things.
Look at you, see?
And 20 primogem.
You're beating the game. Oh, right, they added a primogem reward to that now.
Oh, now I can do it again. Now I have 40.
You're collecting more juice. Oh my god, there's a chest here.
I'm level 8 in the battle pass now.
You're doing it, see?
I don't know if I've ever completed one. I've only have in Star Rail. That's it. Why are they doing a fate crossover, by the way? With that?
With... I don't... How the fuck Star would Rail. I know? I don't play Star Rail.
Well, I saw that there's a fate crossover that I would play.
You know what?
I didn't see any character... I didn't see anything that... Like, any servants that I would know of if they actually are doing something like that. I just saw their weird trailer for it. If they're adding any...
If it's... I mean, I don't know. It would be interesting if they added a character, but I don't...
That's asking a lot. When you do... I mean, that's what they did in Mabinogi. Is that... Well, they didn't... They added all the clothing and stuff, so you could dress like them. You could even get a command sales to summon Artoria.
In 1 week, I have to use my parents' phone to make an order on the McDonald's app.
Why?
For Genshin's new collaboration.
Oh, okay.
McDonald's collaboration.
What are you getting with that? The background?
You mean so you in the game? It comes with a background of like a chicken nugget or something, I think. And you also get a pair of wings with it. And I am a wing collector. I already have the KFC wings, so those would be the chicken wings.
Oh my god. What the hell? Oh.
What?
I forgot to get my dinner. What ticky?
Nothing.
Tell me.
Just me running around. Oh, okay. I found a chest for you on accident.
Okay. Well, hold on, because I have to eat my food.
No, you're leaving.
Yeah, sorry. No, I'm not going anywhere. I'm just not speaking. I'm not. So just give me a second.
One.
Kimochi, and I do it.
Oh, eating farts. Okay. Not fair.
I should have you doing that. Shit. Yeah, it's Nahida. Okay.
Continue burning away all of my materials.
You'll be fine, you'll get more. It's infinite.
Yeah, that's if I infinitely play. I don't play as much as you, Tiggy. So so hot.
Yes, you are. What?
No.
Yeah?
No.
Don't, yes.
No.
Don't make Tiki sad.
Is that what you think, Tiki, then?
What?
What you said.
Well, cute, but cute is my hot, so. Can I capture these? Can I throw a Pokeball at you, please? This target cannot be captured. Well, fuck you too.
Yeah. Is that any 5-star artifact?
Mm-hmm. As long as it's 5-star.
Oh my fucking Christ. Oh, jeez.
What?
Yeah, I actually leveled up one of them to 15. I don't know what the hell it threw in there.
It might have used some of your potions.
One time I wasn't looking at how much it's giving.
You should be pretty close, right?
Yeah. Oh, Lord.
Oh, Lord.